The Whale's Tale, Memories from the Parrot's Perch. The nor'wester howled, shrieking at the sky, moaning and groaning across the strait, lashing the trees and hills. Raindrops bigger than golf balls blitzed the roof and pelted the windows as our house shook in the gale.
For 70 years I've lived off the bush, venison mostly, but once in a while a possum stew too. I'd tell the trampers it was deer and half the time they believed me. Never stolen a sheep though. I didn't know Mackesy. They say he was one of the young ones who came out to the hut during the war.
A strange sculpture, or perhaps a shelter of some kind. A nest even. Jasper had no proper word for it. It looked like nothing he had ever seen before, and yet, at the same time, it looked as if it belonged here.